actually found it. The founders of Katesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it! Katesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be... The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. He knows something. There's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you. Shelter. I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Jonah. Jonah must be up there somewhere.
Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The holy path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
Tracks.
Damn.
Everywhere.
It's your trigger finger, sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same. Keep your eyes open.
We expecting company?
Croft might try to rescue the prisoner. The man wants everyone on high alert.
Why don't they just kill him?
He might still know something, but Constantine will find out soon enough.
Truck was too heavy, the bridge collapsed. Everything's falling apart in this place. Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
I was sent to help clean up the island after Croft escaped.
Tough job. I heard you had to kill natives there too.
Yeah, some kind of sun cult. Crazy bastards. Amazed that Croft survived that hell.
Well, she did. Now she's our problem.
Heads up. Saw something. Heads up! Incoming!
Sweep and clear.
I see her! Take her down! Oh. Someone killed her already!
This ends here and now!
What happened back there?
Breathe.
We're under attack!
Anna must be close.
going on?
New order. Get ready to move.
Found it?
Looks like the demolition crews are already packing up the chopper.
If we succeed, they'll be the first to find out. Trinity won't need them anymore.
Syria?
Yeah, it was a bit of a mess.
Croft?
Constantine didn't expect to find her in there. She managed to bring the whole tomb down on our
heads. You gonna head out with the others?
Not yet. Just keep your eyes open
Croft,
and do your rounds.
She's still out there.
They still want her alive?
Heads up! Incoming!
She's too much.
They should have killed her when they had a chance.
She was useful for a time. Let us hear, right?
Think Trinity was trying to recruit her?
Hey,
it's
give me
not
a
our
hand
place
over
to
here.
Speculate. Orders are clean.
Sure.
We
Hold
see
on.
Her, we shoot to kill.
Someone's here.
Sweep and clear. Let's move.
Under fire! Contact!
Not bringing him with us. Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now!
Do it!
Please, please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
I'm sorry. I should have killed him. But he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. Sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
We've got to deal with her.
We're almost in position. Not seeing the target yet. Waiting for orders.
Stay in position. Get ready. She's dangerous.
Roger.
Command, we are in position and have visual on target.
Got to take them out.
I got him! I got him!
got to get back to Jonah. Move.
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
No, just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.